Phillip Roth, writer of American Pastoral, has passed away. I don't remember if I read the book or not. It's been a while since I read like a very good novel, mainly nonfiction biographies recently, and so far, can't remember if I read an American Pastoral. Apparently, it was very sexual or something, and I don't really remember it, unfortunately. Not like Gravity's Room or something like that. What are your thoughts? Like, comment, subscribe.